Thank you, super supportive girl. We have this. Okay, these guys suck badly. They shoot those beams. They fly exactly at, like, head level. In fact, this whole place just plain sucks. Woo! That was close. On top of that, there's like multiple paths in order to get to the end, so you can get lost. Ah. Pretty much, if you take a hit on the way... Oh, shit. Like I say, if you take a hit on the way there, you might as well restart, because you're going to be so low on health by the time you get there, it's not going to be worth your time. Fucker. I said that, and then I get hit twice. Luckily, there's pizza down here. Not really worried about it. Okay. We're gonna give this to... Mikey. Why Mikey? Because he's doing a little bit more damage than Leo is currently. Not gonna go down. Down is like spikes. Okay, so there's this nasty jumping robot thing over here to the right, and it sucks really badly. You got to get it just right. Perfect. Shit! Oh! Don's injured horribly. Man, can't be taking hits like that. I need to take zero hits for the rest of the match if I want to survive. Shit. Go away. That was close. Not worried about those ninja stars. Worried about survival. Damn it! Oh! Oh, crap. Well, whatever's over there, I'm not gonna be picking up. I really appreciate the high roofs in this place, though. Again. Oh. Alright, I must get over there. This is like priority. Take out this machine thing. Okay. Yes. Donnie needs this pizza. Alright, now we have a chance. Mikey takes over. Mikey gets us there. Donnie beats the boss. And we call it a day. Right? Then the game's over, and I've won awesomely. Shit. More of these guys. The trick is to duck under them. Shit. At every chance you remember. What the hell's that? Invincibility! I'll take it. I know it looks ridiculous, but, you know, it's easier than fighting them. Just duck under them and leave them behind. That's the trick. Or... Donnie can kill him. Oh, shit. Wasting my health on my only good character. Shit. Oh no. I have to switch. Oh. Oh, this is going so horribly wrong. Now Donnie's injured. This part is ridiculous. You got a flyer, and then you have one of those guys. So you gotta kill one, and then you duck under his bullet. This is, like, seriously, when they put this in here, they're like, let's make this as hard as freaking possible. And the guy doesn't even stay, he just leaves. Tunnel. Okay, here's the end. I think. I'm not taking any chances with two freaking health blocks left. Okay, I've only gotten to kill Shredder like. I've only gotten to fight Shredder once, and I didn't even stand a chance against him. I used Leo, and it just did not turn out well. Oh, shit! Boss! Oh no, I got hit! Holy shit. I have no turtles with any health left. Boss attempt number one, go! Apparently Shredder is made of lightning. I need Donnie for the range. You can't even get near him. He'll kill you. Ah! Woo. Shit! I went in the wrong direction. No! How am I supposed to get back there? All my turtles had no health. I have to start over. Like, fucking. I got the tactic now. Ah. Stunlock. No. Ha. Shit. Ha. Oh. I'm really screwing this up. Ah. Take that. No! Die! I did it! Why is he turning back to human form? Oh, okay. I get it now. Whoa. Kinky girl.